Let's analyze Messi's dribble against Peru. The first tip is his great first touch. The second tip is that he puts his right foot behind the ball to protect the ball and block the defender's vision. The third tip is his 360-degree rotation. And the last tip is his body feint. Pay attention to his body style and his ankle. I'll put some drills that I give to my athletes from the Messi's Art course.